Myles is in an ugly spot. An abandoned field to the left and a blighted home to the right.
I live in a house and I have blight on both sides.
Was it always like this out here?
No. There was always someone in this house and they always kept the grass cut.
Sharon says this Saginaw home has been vacant for more than a year. Well, vacant of people.
Rodents. There's groundhogs, there's skunks, probably a dozen cats out of control. They're all over the neighborhood, and they mainly probably living under this house.
The skunks are smelly, the cats are multiplying, and she's afraid the animals could bite her grandkids.
So they can't even go outside, you know, without being scared by some animal running out of these high bushes.
High bushes, and for a while, unkempt and tall grass here and in the field next door.
It was probably about 4 foot high. You know, it was real bad.
But yesterday, after numerous phone calls, Sharon says the county came out and mowed, for which she's thankful, but hopes they can do something about the home and maintain the field more often.
At least come out and cut it once a month is all I'm asking.
The Saginaw County Treasury owns this home right here behind me. Now, they say it's going to go up for auction on September 6th. If it doesn't sell, then it goes to the land bank in December. From there, they're going to assess whether it's a demo or if they can fix it up. We're going to let you know what happens. Reporting in Saginaw, Scott Walchek, WNEM, TV5.